All right.
All right, guys. This is the Omar Show. I'm Omar's little brother. You guys know I'm behind the scenes.
First of all,
he doesn't rate me, but I'm there. So he just tries to push me away.
First of all, you're not my brother.
This is a little awkward, but anyways, you know, tonight is the NBA All-Star 2021 game. See, I'm a true NBA fan.
Who's winning?
They didn't start yet.
Who won dunk contest?
Dunk is halftime.
Gunk what?
This guy. Yo, listen. All right, listen.
So when the camera turns on, you get shy, alive?
No, I'm never shy, fam.
You're trying to act
I'm having a conversation. I'm not shy, fam. I'm chilling, right?
Listen. Okay, say
less. Wait.
What's going on here? This part's obviously gonna be edited, fam. No one wants to see this shit.
We got shine on here, fam. We living good. I'm on here.
Jeez. Shit. Saying you're ready to be on YouTube.
You know what I'm saying? I was born for this. You know what I'm saying?
I like this. What happens, man? I'm linky only to go on YouTube.
One time to shine.
Yo, don't get it. You lost last match, eh? Versus Rashid. That video gave me no views, fam.
Okay, listen.
Just remember this guy.
I'll edit the part.
This guy can't spoil nothing, fam.
Wait, it was rigged. It was rigged already. They made me go on a show, size 9 shoes. I'm size 13.
Stop lying to them. This size 8 ass.
Yeah, this guy's a liar. I'm size 13. They bring the size 9. They say, what are you going to do with the shoe? I said, sell it. What else am I going to do with it? I can't even walk in it.
But sell it then. What the hell is Jordan?
Yeah, everyone else get like 6 bands. Me, just... You get
this guy said 6 bands. Who got 6 bands? I'm using a credit card, man. Hi, fam. Ready to eat food, bro?
I'm ready, fam. You know, I'm just a little hungry right now.
Okay, talk too much, fam. Let's get these munchies better.
Okay. Yes, sir.
It's not done. The video's not done.
Okay. Let's do this. Whoa, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
More studio. So this is part of vlogging, brother. This is what happens. Assalamu alaikum. What are you saying, brother? The food expert.
I thought you guys were the neighbors.
The neighbors are jumping in the car?
Yo, mashallah, this is such a nice car, fam.
It's a rental.
Yo, there you go. Assalamu alaikum. We're in the dark.
Go to the what I think.
Okay, what's password?
It's not my shit. Who's behind the me. This is.
Yo,
yeah,
yes.
It's me.
First of all, yo, Haji.
Yeah, what's up?
Scotty Buns, put in the address. Wait. Let him talk to Elias.
Alright, here you go.
Leave the light in the background.
Alright. Yo, Elias.
Hey,
guys.
Yeah. Elias, right here. Let me show face right now. Show face. Oh, look at the fresh cup, bro. Yo, we're vlogging right now. Talk to him. Look at the camera. Now you're ears. Look at the camera.
Talk to them nicely.
So, due to COVID, we have a virtual friend. Yes.
What? Yo, Mohammed.
Yeah. Okay, why are you yelling, man? It's not good for the views. Yes, Mohammed's older, bro, so I'm going to yell at him. Pizza?
No, pizza land.
Is pizza land overrated?
Overrated.
So first of all, let's introduce ourselves here.
Scotty Buns is different, you know?
Scotty Buns?
So what is it called? Scotty Buns?
Scotty B-O-N-S.
Okay, Scotty Buns.
B-O-N-S. Yeah, Scotty Buns.
Come down.
Yo, where's your light, man?
Oh, right here.
This guy wanted to make himself nicely. Put him in the middle of all of us.
Put him here.
Yes. Let the people see us. Yo, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, we're just vlogging live right now, fam. Okay, we want some good food, fam. We got a lot of recommendations, but we're very indecisive right now.
Okay, basically, what's good right now in Kotoma? The Burger Shack. The Burger Shack is nice.
The Burger Shack?
Yeah.
Have you had that?
Yeah.
All right. Let's check it out.
Burger Shack's good? Yo, but you said Scotty Buns, fam. Yeah. So why don't we go to Scotty Buns and Burger Shack?
Yeah, let's do that.
Scotty Buns, good too.
No, but yo, we're putting you on camera right now. The whole world's gonna know that you recommended this.
So you can't look bad.
Yeah. Don't embarrass us, fam. This is a food.
Right now.
This is a food vlog, so you're gonna have the foodies commenting this up. He's stressing. He's stressed. Fam.
So you put him on the spot right now, please.
We need to take your word for everything right now, fam.
Where are we going?
Look, first of all, shout out to Mo Studio.
Downtown.
Oh, it's cute, man. Jeez, mashallah. What's the name? Yusuf. Yusuf's gonna be on YouTube, inshallah. Look at him, mashallah. Say mashallah, guys. Alright, yo, Elias. We're gonna let you be a pops in this one, okay, brother?
Okay.
The young guns are gonna go eat now.
The young guns.
Love you, brother.
Alright, first of all, let me introduce myself because you know, some of you guys know me as you know, the loser. My name is Haji, aka GPS. They call me GPS because you know, I know everywhere, you know what I'm saying? So.
Okay, Haji, long intro. So guys, listen, we're in a Jeep Wrangler. Shout out to Mosty. I put the little
2020
light on him. So every episode we're having struggles, subhanAllah, but you know, like the first one was Bilal. We didn't know how to hold the camera properly. We got this little tripod on the window and now it's holding it still, but now no lighting. So we got a flash. So you know, we're doing our best. We're doing our best to upload some content for you guys and for people that are bored at home, trying to keep you guys entertained. All right, Mohammed, talk to me. Talk to me, bro.
Right now, we're going to go to Scotty Bonds.
Okay, where's that? Where's Scotty Bonds?
GPS, where's Scotty Bonds?
Scotty Bonds is downtown.
Why does that sound like someone's butt cheeks?
What do you mean? Scotty Bonds?
Scotty Bonds, yeah.
Yeah, that's Bonds. Actually very true, actually. Scotty Bonds is downtown, you know.
Is this a creepy spot?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to give a review to Scotty Bonds. And then where are we going after that? Or are we going to think that after
you, have you ever tried a place called Cops? A dessert spot.
The last one there right now. They said it was nice.
Yeah, that's what they said. They said it's nice. It's a really good place. Going left and right.
Okay. First of all, sorry about that. This can't be fun if I'm holding this flash like this.
Let me tell you this. The Jeep Wrangler, it goes side to side. You need to hold on, man. Yeah.
And most studios not driving safe, fam.
Just... drive safe. Okay, we'll get there in one piece.
Inshallah, I pray. I hope.
Inshallah, fam. See, this is the problem. I want to rotate the camera.
How many things do we get? I can't promise that, but you know, we'll get there.
No. Come on, fam.
We'll get there one piece.
Yo, this is actually bad angle, fam. Alright, fam. We're trying some new things right now. Just rotating the camera. Bilal, see, we're getting better. I told you we're going to get better. We have this tool right here.
There's some guys love.
Tell Bilal how it's done. Show him how it's done.
Alright, guys. Let me show you guys the 6 at night. You don't have to speed.
This car has self-driving mode, look.
Okay, let me just hold that. Let me hold this better. I'll hold the
van. You want to put it back or?
No, hold the van. Because I'll make it more.
Someone in the back is going to think we're drunk drivers, fam.
Look at this better. Oh, my knuckles on.
It's
Round
done that.
Just click it on the window and
that's it.
You don't have to hold it.
No, I don't want to hold the window. I want to just change the angles, you know what I mean? I
want to
enjoy this.
Okay.
Jeez, look at the Jaguar.
Jeez. Actually,
it's
very good quality.
Yeah, it's 4K, man. Shout out to Texars, where all the good phones are.
See, look, you see, we're on Richmond, and Spadina, and it's not Chinatown still. I told
Chinatown's
you.
Chinatown's right here.
Well, after how many lengths do we pass by first?
All right, I give it to you. At Queen Street, Chinatown, right?
See? Yes,
queen. So most studio, you don't know where Chinatown is.
I just told you guys at the beginning of GPS.
I'm so thankful to me, Chinatown.
No, it's not.
Why? Whoa, that's racist.
Why?
This guy said this whole thing to me is Chinatown.
It's all streets.
The man Chinatown on the bike.
No, it starts off on, what's this one? Sullivan? Yeah, Sullivan. Yeah, now Chinatown.
No, it has to be there, because CBC over there was China.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, CBC was there. What Chinese is that thing?
Look at the stores. There's not a single Chinese word or anything. You don't see anything Chinese.
No, that's CBC.
Yeah, so far, Haji has a point there.
Yeah, look, nothing is Chinese.
Right there.
Now Chinatown. You see, it started here. There you go. Now we're in Chinatown. Now we are officially in Chinatown, guys.
Alright, officially. I died, we were unofficially.
Alright, guys. This is the 2021 Jeep Wrangler. What's the bike lane?
Where's the bike? Oh. My boy here on the bike. Okay, guys. Listen. What's that place called? The
Istanbul Shawarma.
No, the first one. We try to go
Scotty
to
Bonds.
Scotty Bonds was closed. The lady was kind of whack. What did she say, Haji?
No, don't say that. Don't be here.
Oh, don't be here.
Yeah, don't be here.
Oh, she
wanted the place to look good. You know, she said come back in the morning, and we said hell no. We're hungry now.
And we didn't say that, fam. We said we just walked away, fam.
We just walked away. We said you know, no problem.
Hell no.
So and then Mohammed told us a new place. Where are we going, Mohammed?
We're gonna go to
Istanbul Shawarma. Istanbul Shawarma. Where? What's the location? Where we at right now? Talk to them.
College in Bathurst,
Istanbul Shawarma?
Right at the intersection. You'll see right there. Red sign.
Beautiful. We'll see right there. Okay, red sign. Okay, we'll come on. Always tasty and fresh. Well, we finna find out. We got the dunk contest going on. Most studios had best reviews. Istanbul shawarma. Got the baklava in the cut. Sorry for my voice. Man, I'm have the mask.
Beef one, all the same one of that,
yep. Lettuce, tomato,
a little bit of cucumber, onion, and that's it.
Yeah, they make it fine.
Elias.
Salam, what's up? So you're giving us all the advice. Look at this. Look at the beard. Look at the sweeter man. Yo, what if this video gets 10 million views? What are you gonna do? If this video has 10 million views, what do you want to tell them?
I support Omar so. Keep doing what you're doing.
See, we love you, Elias. There you go. See, there you go. All right, we secured the bag. Istanbul Shawarma, Toronto.
Bathurst
and College. I just grabbed an extra snack here. Little spinach. Yo, fam, you can't drive normal, man.
The road is bumpy.
Yo, trying to talk to the people, fam, right here. We got, okay, never mind. I'm just giving them an upper. So let me just show you guys here. That's the spinach extra thing. Oh, look at that. So, oh, it looks so good, man. And the shawarma wraps are right there. Beef, M for medium. Okay, I've always been a medium, so I've never been large before.
Number three.
Okay. Thought it said medium. All right, where are we going right now?
Cops.
What do you mean Cops?
The dessert spot is called Cops.
Okay, dessert spot called Cops. What's the rankings or what's the ratings on that one?
I've gotten a lot of people saying that it tastes amazing.
And what do they have?
Like donuts, ice cream, I think.
And they make it fresh too.
Yeah, they make it fresh in front of you. Yeah.
I never heard of dessert being fresh, but anyways. I get it.
First time for everything.
Yo, bro, it's red light, fam. Just.
I just seen it right now.
Just, what do you mean I just seen right now? You've been halfway in this bitch. I missed the whole lot.
Yo, that was red light.
Yo, you know what they said? Muhammad called cops. I mean, oh, never mind. There's real cops here. Oh, man.
Special constable.
Hey, what's that? I see it.
Special constables are basically like.
Basically.
They're not like police officers.
They couldn't make the cut.
Kind of a little bit like that, but basically, like,
okay, what are you
they
doing,
do the duties of police officer, but they don't get a gun and stuff like that.
Really?
Yeah, and they do like all the canvassing, you know, parties.
Ticketing too or not? Huh?
Yo.
Ticketing?
No, they don't. I don't think they do ticketing.
Okay,
Cops.
Okay,
Cops.
Cops. Well, this is the spot, guys. First of all, this is the donut spot called Cops. This looks super sketchy, fam. Where's the company name? Holy, this is a trap house, man. Holy. Okay, time to turn the camera on.
What's the weekly special?
Black cherry.
Okay, out of the three flavors, though, what do people usually get? Out of the three flavors, what do people usually get?
Sour wheat and cinnamon sugar. That's our two classic.
Which one?
Sour wheat or cinnamon sugar.
Light just want to turn off now, huh? Oh, look. Whoa, what is that? Beets? What'd you say?
Beets.
What's the flavor?
Beets.
It smells like ass, though.
It's good for your body.
Should we try it? Let's try it out.
We need some real reviews here, buddy.
All right. First time, bismillah.
So, what flavor is that one?
Bismillah.
What's the store called again?
It's called Cops.
Cops, okay.
Oh, it's really good.
Yeah?
It looks really good.
Okay, stop lying to the viewers now.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
It's so soft and warm.
Better fugo.
Yeah, better fugo. A lot better fugo.
Yeah, see, that's what I mean.
When I can't grab it, man. Oh my god.
Yo, let's walk him up.
Holy.
Let me record
it. Take it.
Hey, touch your hands, man.
No.
Show the people that I'm eating this one. I'm tasting this one.
Go. Scott, look at him. He already fell.
I fell apart.
It tastes like the good mini donuts that Dukes always try to make. Somebody, Dukes. Yo, you guys gotta make this donut, man. I'm going to let him leave, man. Cops.
Take one.
Wow, it's so soft.
It's so good. That's what I'm saying.
Yo, it's so good, man. Holy shit.
Imagine we get it later.
Yo, well, I love this vlogging. Oh, you just eat food and record it? This guy said the beef one's healthy.
That's good. That's a fruity vibe. That's a fruity vibe, good.
Yo.
What do you think, Omar?
Well, I think it's the best one I ever ate, to be honest, right?
Better than Krispy Kreme?
Krispy Kreme is good, but it's like it's fresh.
Krispy Kreme is good, right? But it's not donuts.
What is this?
If you can't make it, not Krispy Kreme. If you can't make it at home, it's not a donut. It's not real food.
Well, you can make Krispy Kreme at home.
Nobody can.
I think somebody's getting raped.
Nobody can.
I think we gotta leave this area.
It's a little shady here, but we got someone just chilling at home. Someone just chilling.
Somebody shot at point, man.
Yeah.
No, you guys eat first. All
right.
Okay, guys, we're eating outside, obviously, because there's no lighting in the car.
Guys, we got a table right here.
If you live in a warm place.
We got a table right here. We're not allowed to park here, but we don't listen, right?
Who's dark?
Okay, number two is mine. I thought it was Emma's mine. And look, fam, look, we're getting munchies, we're eating munchies, we just ate donuts. Look, we have a Rubik's Cube on the place. Why is there a Rubik's Cube on your car, fam?
I will take the first bite.
Okay, yo, wait, first of all, so talk to them.
All right, so
let's see the food. They don't care about how you...
Well, you want me to open it, fam?
I mean, like, just show the picture a little bit. It's my first...
I don't know how you want me to show it.
Okay, go.
Are you guys on Instagram Live?
No, YouTube.
Live only on Saturdays.
Which?
Do you guys want to say hi?
Hi.
There you go.
Hi.
Okay, bye.
All right, okay. So we have the beef wrap right here.
Beef wrap with what? Wait, what's it?
With
that is human. Oh, let it focus. So where's this place again?
What is it called?
Istanbul Shawarma.
Lettuce, beef, onion.
Yo, this is the hood food review, fam. Just eat it, fam. Right,
Bismillah,
fam. People need to see this, fam.
Oh shit,
the dog's here.
No, oh, man.
Okay, no problem.
Okay.
Well, there was a little bit of a speed bump happening going on there.
So
what do you rate this food place? Istanbul. Well, I'm a chop, fam.
Yo, it has actual flavor.
It does.
And it's soft.
So this is how you guys describe food. Is this what foodies do, fam? You guys just...
Yo.
Okay,
let me explain something to you guys.
Okay.
You can't eat food and then compare it to other food.
First of all, you can't eat food standing, fam. But anyways, we're doing that anyway.
What?
Continue, conversation, please.
You gotta, when you're eating the food, you have to like enjoy what you're eating, first of all. Like say like, oh, I like this or I like that or whatever. That, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't say this is shit compared to this or whatever like that, you know? Like for example, like, oh, the beef itself tastes nice. It has texture. It's warm, it's soft. And it
Yo, broski, you talk too much, fam. Let me eat, fam. No, take the camera. This guy said the beef has texture. Of course, it's supposed to have texture. Yo, one second, fam. This guy said, yo, next time you guys come to Istanbul, they're going to hook it up, say his name, right? But do they know you? They don't know him, fam.
Yo, fam, it's cold. My hands are cold.
Okay.
Let me try it.
Yo, I don't know. Okay, yo, who referred cops?
I did.
Okay.
Haji.
So I brought two guys with me today, Muhammad and Haji. Haji said, let's go to cops. I'm not going to lie to you. Booming donuts. We don't have the aftermath. I think we should finish it. So, Muhammad, he told us to come to Istanbul. Downtown says the best place. They got beef wraps. I also got a beef wrap, but I kind of added on this spinach one. No, you can zoom in. Man. Focus nice on this one right here. So, I don't know what these things are called, but every time I go to Turkish places, I love ordering things, guys. Super soft.
You all order that?
Yeah.
Experimental.
And it tastes the same as everywhere else, so. Can't even lie to him, man. But it's good. I love food anyway. I'm a bad guy to ask for you. Good food, man.
How's the water? It's good.
Wait, we got to water.
Tastes good.
How's the water?
All right, we got to try the wrap. How's it taste? Out of 10?
I don't know what out of 10 is going to be, fam. Everything's good.
You went to Alibaba before, right?
Yeah.
You went to Peter Lam, right? You went to all the foreign places, right? Not try this.
Not so many, bro.
Yeah, but
we
went to World
of Warcraft,
right?
But I didn't eat so much.
Not
try
that.
No homo.
Go.
No eye contact.
You say no homo, but...
No homo.
How's
taking time for me to feel the meat. Pause. Oh. Is it gyro?
You got mixed.
Right.
No, you got beef. No, you got beef.
Yeah, beef.
You got beef.
Yeah.
That's beef.
Well, that's good, man. It's good, bro.
What do you think?
I will not say 10, but it is very good. I'll give it 8.
8? Wow.
Fair enough.
Good food, though. Good food. One thing I want to say is, yo, amazing food. It's cold outside. We're only lighting outside. Amazing food, but look. Not that much meat. A guy who likes protein, it's a problem. We need more meat than veggies. It's all Istanbul. Add up the meat, because I can feel the meat. It tastes good, wallah.
But not enough.
But like 4 pieces of meat for $10. $10 cost. Yo, what was the donuts cost? How much it cost for 18 donuts?
$14 after taxes.
$14? I would say those donuts are worth it. $10? I wouldn't say it's worth it. That's my personal. It tastes good. But little meat. It would taste better to add the meat. Add more meat, a little more meat. All right, guys, listen. We gotta get a better setup, better place, man. These foods, can't eat outside, it's cold. And we're gonna do this stuff in the daytime, inshallah. But yo, more or less, after I started chewing down that wrap, I realized all the meat was at the bottom. So it was, I'm not gonna lie to you. From 8, it just jumped to 9.5. The meat is good. The veggies and I don't know, the sauces are standard. But the meat's good. And then Mohammed has to emphasize the fact that they're open till 1 a.m. So if you guys need anything in the downtown area, Istanbul may be it. Still have my spinach thing. But Mohammed has a strict policy in the whip. Don't make a mess. So don't eat in the car.
That's flaky as hell, so that's gonna be good.
It is flaky as hell. But what is this called? I know what it's called. Spinach roll?
I don't know.
Turks people eat this, fam. But it's so booming, wallah. It's like spinach and feta cheese. Hi, you remember the magic spinach?
You know where people? You can have that beeping. You can have that beep, the beeping in the back. You guys gonna go somewhere else, too?
What else can we make, you think? What else do you think we can start this conversation, man?
Yeah. Basically, yeah. There's a lot of people. I was saying there's a lot of people on YouTube that do a lot of wild stuff. And a lot of people just watch it for fun.
There's a market.
You see, well, how about that one? You know that one with the compression, and it just compresses on a lot of things. Have you seen it?
Yeah, so satisfying.
It's so satisfying. It, like anything, everything, and anything. Bowling balls, crayons, ice cream, pictures, anything. Toy cars, anything.
Okay. Zoom in this hard. You see the guy that just drinks stuff?
I'm pretty sure it's kind of healthy. Feta cheese in a croissant with some spinach. I love this thing, man. Shout out to Turkish man. Whoever made this.
And yeah. Here's Mohammed again, being reckless.
Going,
of course.
Mohammed is now taking us to the third spot. After 10 p.m. during COVID time, these are like late hours. Back in the day, 10 p.m. was the time to go outside and chill. But during COVID,
this is dinner time.
After 10 p.m. is like
not dinner time, this is bedtime. 10 o'clock is bedtime for people.
Just threw out my garbage. Good, you.
Yo.
Sugar marmalade.
All right.
Let's get this Oreo guy. So, third spot for the
meal. When it's raining, this right here has a stick to check.
Okay, right now we're on the building, brother. We got a bunker.
All the legs and stuff in the rain, it's amazing to chill.
Review. Vitamin 1. It's good vitamin 1, man. 10 out of 10. I never seen anything like it.
Sugar marmalade.
That's how man sound nowadays. Oh, they block off the whole entrance. Okay. This is... Okay, no, man. This looks like a basement, fam. Just... I said don't record, but you can't see it.
We don't have it. Sold out.
Okay.
Wow.
He probably saw the camera. He said sold out. Yo, how come we went to 3 places? Everything sold out. I think it's us, man.
It closed in 5 minutes.
Mohammed came with this mask. No wonder sold out. Look.
Yo, I'm done. Yo.
can't get in.
Listen, I stand by
these fans. Okay, I love the fans. Whoa. Yo, downtown, not a good place to be, fam. All you hear is yelling,
fam. First of all, we want to ask. Come here. How much would you want me to pay you for you to go at the end of this place?
What any place? This is a little corner. So, guys, man, I'm having the itis. Man's our boss, man. I don't have enough time to even put this flashlight thing on, fam. Oh, shit, he caught me. He caught me, fam. Yo, alhamdulillah, fam. We ate good, fam.
Alhamdulillah, we had the rice, nice we had the donuts. We got the drink from the gas station. Alhamdulillah, can't complain, right? We're living good.
Gas is some vibe sometimes. You know?
Oh my god, fam, this is a sharp turn, fam.
Yo, this guy, we can't record him.
I think, fam, yo, first we're of gonna all, vomit everything we just ate, fam.
No wonder I can't drive. Alright. Going on the highway, guys.
That's why we're missing out a good moment. Like, you never drove on this road 5 times in the last 3 days.
I was about to say 5 times, dude. More than that, fam.
Fam, some guys, they record a whole week. They do weekly vlogs, right? They record a whole week.
You're lying.
The whole week, they take out like 15 minutes out of it.
His phone doesn't have that much storage. Yo. Yo. His phone doesn't have that much storage.
Well, I can't store it. Where's your credit card, fam? Yeah, this light looks like a cloud, fam. Hide it a little bit.
What?
Hide it. Make it better. Look, so you look sweet.
Alright, look at it. Hold up. I lined it up myself. I'm joking. Shout out to Mo. He does me justice all the time.
He deals with you from the Bacchus?
No, I don't know about it. No, time out. But tell him, Omar, please, tell that to your viewers. I'm not camera shy, you know?
Why do I see my reflection? Why are my legs in it?
Huh?